Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how you can change your color theme in Python IDLE. So let's get started. So just open Python IDLE and to the top you'll be having this file edit format options. You need to click on options and in that you'll be having this configure IDLE. Just click that and in the settings dialog box you'll be having something called as highlights. Just click that and here we'll be having themes. So by default it's going to be the IDLE classic. And if we just click this, we'll be having another theme called as IDLE Dark, which is like the dark theme. So if I just click this, we'll be getting a preview of this. And if you want to apply this, just click on apply. And in case if you want to change the color of this theme, you can just change this, okay? You can just change the color over here. But I am fine with the default colors, so I'll just click on apply. So that's it, I'll click on okay. So now I am getting a dark theme over here. So this is how you change your default theme in IDLE. So I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I done a lot of videos in Python and CRUD operations and AI videos. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.